Shawagan came up with that. Voinov's not one of those guys you expect to get a big, heavy hit, but when you slow it down, you really see the force in the impact. The Kings prevail again. Feet, put it aside. Moves up along the board. It's a 3-on-2. How do they defend this? Kings got a shuttle and out of there. Got that one ahead at center ice. Shot! Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. To the Mers. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Cranks a shot. Missed. Looks ahead to start something. Gets that pass, and now will he get one? That slap shot had some steam on it.
Yeah, that's a good shot, Eddie. From a goalie's perspective, he can't find it through the traffic, and he reacts too late.
Some shots, only one goal. A lot of opportunities, love the mindset of getting bucks of people to the net. Capel to Voinov. Gets in, what'll he do? Shoots one. Just a normal save that. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You better be careful.
He throws it there. Unfired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac.
Well, with all my years involved in the game, I would anticipate there's going to be a little bit of payback after that big open ice hit.
Off win here. Pointed to Muzzin. Shoots one. Blocked. Speeds right on goal. Good pass up that way. A punishing hit just up and down. Hammers one. Great stick save. Wonderful work in goal. To Green. Fires! Pass cut. Taken behind by Williams. San Jose is going to begin the quick road back. Corralled by Pavelski. Heads along the boards. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
The Emmy's able to bail his team out as they burp up a defensive zone turnover.
LA's got another faceoff win.
Running all over the defensive zone. Because he's out of position, that's an easy scoring chance generally.
Nice face-off work. Okay, so he's got it on his stick. What'll he do next? He could start some danger here. Off the goal post! A shot! Oh, that one hit someone on the way! At the point of drive! Sure. Tomorrow.
goal, a lopsided total. 10 for Los Angeles, a humbling 2 for the Sharks. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
San Jose's on the ice to start the second, and this tie is all thanks to the guy in net. They better wake up quickly, or this game's going to get out of hand.
Tie score, second period underway. Beauty! In the slot, he's got it. Think about the spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. Slices through the neutral zone.
Shoulder is open, the shot is perfect, and as he's down in the butterfly, he can't get his hands up to cover it.
LA's got that neutral zone faceoff. Over 3 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Kings have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. The Sharks shift from defense to offense. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Carried toward the woodwork by Demers. To Plastic. The Sharks will start from their own end. Into the wall of order. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. In the slot! Demers has taken a stick on the play, and the signal is going to be for a penalty. Los Angeles is given a minor for high sticking.
You carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. LA's got a defensive zone win. Restarted with their advantage. Gains the blue line. A chance to clear. Slid to green. Fired away and back down. The Sharks get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. The Kings have killed it all. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Got it off the draw at center. He moves that one ahead through center. Hard score! That's 3 in a row.
He had a lot of time to let go of the big slapper, and he scores.
Kopitar is able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Over 9 minutes gone. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. The Kings control at center ice. Offside stops the clock. Desjardins face washing him.
You do that, you're going to dance with somebody.
Kings win the draw. What's next? Pitch straight ahead to center. And play stopped because of an offside. LA's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Kopitar. What a shot! Off the post!
the 3-on-2 as they move in. Back up that right wing to Marlowe. Taken at his own end of the ice by Boynton. The sharp shift from defense to offense. New line control. Wrist on Jay. Gone! Four unanswered goals. One score goals, especially off of rebounds. Quick in this area.
The enemy's left at the mercy of his teammates, though, and so that's a defensive zone turnover that just cannot happen.
Neutralized face-off win. Eddie's hammer. Never seen a helmet fly before. Rifle back in. Gathered in by the Torres. Smash to the net. Drives to the crease. Let's it fly. Out of breaker for the point. Neutral zone pickup here by King. Myers, easy pass, save that time. That's why. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Face-off of the third period. James the zone. Brings a shot. Just by the post. Gathered in by Kopitar. And offside is called on the play. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
LA's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
The Kings from the neutral zone start to work. Let's it go! Magnificent glove save! Couture is cutting through the neutral zone. Slides it to the point to Irwin. Fires! Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Marlowe's boiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Under 4 minutes have passed, third period. The Kings with an impressive edge in this game, 4-0.